Tell me, are the weird blue men you're using unionized?
Have the blue men unionized? Yes, they formed the blue man group.
Why is that so funny?
Because at the end of the day, it's a joke about the fact that a union has happened, and that's always a good thing.
That is always a good thing.